And most of these buildings don't find any kind of metal. So therefore, they don't make any provision for any kind of transformation. Under the old system, the general rule is for every class of fire, you have transformation. So there will be four transformations, right? Under the old system. But that old system, we talked about a decade ago, 15 years ago, or 20 years back, no longer applies. It's obsolete, it's dead. Today, you don't need one fire extinguisher for each class of fire. But you have one fire extinguisher for three classes of fire. Now we're coming to the operation time. But I said, you need one fire extinguisher. What we have, what we have in PD. So that's fine. Modern technology stands to improve a lot. You don't want to, you know, make your job cumbersome. Make your job easy. Right? So instead of having four fire extinguishers, you will find in a building one fire extinguisher. Right? For class C fire, class B fire, and class C fire. See? And you're going to look at it to see that shape here.
ABC.
ABC. Let's talk a little bit about D, then we come back. If you won't find any for D, but these buildings don't have any kind of metal. Buildings have metal. Pre-construction sites. Laboratory. You want to know about classifier? Think about 4th of July, Independence Day Parade. What do you have?
Fireworks.
Fireworks. Think about Chinese Parade, fireworks. So that's what it's classifier. But the building where you find is this. And you must be acquainted with it. So when you look at it, you know it's for us. A, B, and C. Right? So let's be careful. So name is given to it. It's called what? Multi, make a note, multi-purpose, very chemical fire extinguisher. Multi-purpose. Multi means more than one. Right? Multi-purpose by chemical fire extinguisher. Everybody with me? Good. Alright? We call multi-purpose by chemical fire extinguisher. Notice that this is a very, very important fire protection device now. Very important. So you know about different classes of fire. You know what the fire extinguisher is. You know where it's located. Your next task is to make sure that it is in good working order at all times. What does that mean? You must check it to make sure that it's not fully charged, or full. It's not empty. An empty fire extinguisher is what?
Useless,
waste of time. Alright? So now, we come to the point. How would you know when your fire extinguisher is fully charged? When it's working on it? Alright, on each fire extinguisher, this is what you find in the building, like I said. Well, on the fire extinguisher is a what? The gauge. And that gauge is a what? The needle. If look carefully here. This thing can only point towards two colors. Either red or green. When it is the needle point towards the green, it means that it is what?
Full.
It's full. It's full. It's good. Right? So you're okay. You have a problem here. When you need to point towards the red, it is what?
Empty.
Right? So that is what? A violation. It's too step for you to have there.